pretty insecure. In fact, some of them had actually been hiding their bodies from their husbands, their boyfriends, and themselves for years. Well, four. But tonight, they're going to model some on national television. In addition, we put each woman before the camera of our very own judge, Mike Ruiz, one of New York's top. Now, our judges will issue a combined score for both their photo shoot and their lingerie walk. And as always, they'll be judged on their beauty, poise. Let's get started by seeing how Cindy Engel felt before the lens. He took to the camera. Gentlemen, Beth Lay, Rachel Love Fraser. Rachel Love Fraser. Modeling job. And here she is, Marnie Rogavich. Take a look at how Serena Voigt did in front of the lens. And finally, all eyes are on Kelly Alemi. Beauty contest, they wouldn't have believed it. It is getting down to the wire, and during the break, our judges will make yet another very tough decision. They will decide which of our six semi-finalists will become our three finalists. Oh, and you're not going to want to miss this.